to speak for the people of San Francisco.
In a statement, President Biden said when he thinks of Pelosi, he thinks of dignity. There was speculation that Pelosi might stay since Democrats would have a narrow minority. This will now set off a scramble to succeed her. Most eyes are on Democratic Caucus Chairman Hakeem Jeffries.
I think that